Whoa. Whoa. It's getting squishy. Oh, there's turkeys. Does that sound like a turkey? There's a gang of them. I'm sure that's the ones I see by the train tracks all the time. This point doesn't exist, usually. The water's low. Picking some music right now. Picking some music I could listen to on the way out of here. Maybe some Chon. We're gonna listen to some Chon. C-H-O-N, it's a good band. It's pretty cool. But we're out here on the Mississippi River. One of my favorite spots for trains. And this is the Main Union Pacific line that goes down to Mankato. My first time down here on the go-kart. I made it official. My van, I gotta get back to the high bridge. I gotta cross the train tracks over here, but this woods over here, there's a guy that was on a mini bike that inspired me to come down here. He was just cruising the woods on a mini bike. And I'm like, damn, that looks like fun. And then like, months later, look, I end up with one of these. Well, I don't end up with it, I chose to buy it, but it's totally worth it. This thing's fun. I lost my choke lever, so it's a little goofy right here, but all right. Well, it'd probably help if I turn the fuel on. It's like a playground down here. Thank you.